my job is to, you know, get people connected, and I'm not supposed to speak on the book. You have to speak on the book. It's a difficult task, having read the book and not being able to speak about it, but, you know. So not about the book, but I think I'll speak about Alec Mercer, because he's the hero of the book. Now, in Alec Mercer, you see Prometheus. You know, you see a man who is condemned. You know, a man who's condemned, who knows that he's condemned, and he scoffs at it. He can scoff at his destiny. He's trying to get out of it. So Alec Mercer is the modern Prometheus, you know, the man who fights the Malthusian notion that we can't challenge existing setup. So with this background, maybe Shubha, you could...